being levied against the Paris Agreement. It wasn't just from folks in this country who wanted it to be ratified or were critical of the processes. The environmental left was very critical of Paris. In fact, James Hansen is an individual who said at the time it was a fake and a fraud, and the general counsel of the Sierra Club said the same thing. So if you